we're now ready to mount up, but before we do, let's have a look at the saddle. It is slightly different to the one you saw at the dressing up beginning. It just fits the horse better. It is a little bit later saddle, it's still sort of a bit more. The horse is a lovely Elga from Thurlai Equestrian Centre. He's come to saddle quite late in life, but he took to it quite well. As you can see, he's currently asleep just as well. And many people do not realise that that basically is those two pummels, the leaping head and queen, are the thing that keeps you in the saddle. So it's not the question of your balance that much. You do have a help from these. And obviously you have a stirrup as well. At that point, a safety stirrup was already invented. So basically, if you fall off, that happens. Obviously I don't have that much strain in my arm, so you're not dragged behind. Straight over, let's go to the other side. You've got your normal girth and a bejesus strap when you're jumping, or just the balance girth to keep the saddle sort of straight on, but your weight is strictly on top of it. Right, let's get on, shall we? Oh, my skirt is unhooked.
Okay.
Easier than I thought it would be. You can do things like that without any problems. So you can full range of movement, that's a very secure seat. Well, let's warm Elga up a bit. Come on, Elga. You usually just sit to trot, although you can rise to trot and pose to trot, useful when you're out hunting for several hours, as it saves your back and the horse's back. In a stirrup. If necessary, this is your security grip, but normally it's just sort of rest. The stirrup is just for resting your foot. You can ride without the stirrup, and it's recommended that you learn to ride without one as well. And this leg is actually doing all the work, or rather that part of the leg is doing all the work, plus your core. But as you can see, it's really very secure seat without anything else. So let's have a look. Come on, Olga, wake up. Don't go over there.